Hermitage city officials are implementing a new city plan, something that hasn't been done since 1991. Involved in that is a new zoning ordinance, and the Shenango Valley Mall is drawing attention because of it.
One of the big things out of the comprehensive plan and the zoning ordinance are looking at the city center, trying to create a vibrant, walkable city center that will be a destination point for not just the community, but for the area.
They want to add connective corridors and multimodal pedestrian facilities. They want it to have a mixed use. It will still have retail and commercial, but they'd like to add some multifamily and office spaces.
Yeah, I think the end goal is to make it an attractive place where people want to come and gather and shop, and would be a center then that would be adjacent to our residential neighborhoods and eventually helped us build up the residential base.
Read below to learn more about the plan and who they're looking at for development. For WKBN 27 First News, I'm Brandon Jaces.